many times when there are auto accidents, whether they be single vehicle accidents or multiple vehicle accidents, and someone is ejected who is a habitual seatbelt wearer and user, you have to look at the seatbelt because these buckles have been shown to fail, either through impact on the buckle itself or simply a defective latch. I'm attorney Tom Kiley. I've been representing the seriously injured and their families in Massachusetts for over 3 decades.